I know just the place. Come on.
Alrighty. So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What? That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Sand's tough to run on. There's no better way to improve stamina, and no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Race?
With stakes. If you lose, you have to train with me. Every day.
Then I can't lose, can I?
That there's the goal. Now let's get started. Ready, set, go!
Damn, he's quick for his size.
Hey, you trying to lose?
Yes!
Well done, Noct. There's no way Specs can complain when you come back to camp this early. Encrusted in sand. Make sure you act nice and smug when you see him.
Yeah. If this doesn't shut Ignis up, I don't know what will. I gotta say, though, it's kinda nice at this hour.
Even if that's all you take from this, that's good enough for me. Come on. Let's go. Good hustle out there.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.
Rock and roll!
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
beautiful day.
Totally.
Everything in order?
Yep.
About your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery, boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down. Spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
This should be a nice change of pace.
The color's amazing.
O-M-G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Thank you.
seriously thought we were at Journey's End.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed. This will make a fine paint. We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm starving.
Me too. Toast just doesn't satisfy.
Be thankful we had even that. We must pay our provisions, won't mind.
This bite? How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime. Thank you. Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia falls.
What? This your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only...
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
It's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Want to take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a tree to protect them.
See ya!
Take a vantage point. The hill.
Nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on.
Don't bother!
hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the king? Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only way is forward. No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming.